Only on Three, a Mid-South woman looking for treatment for her back pain says what she got instead was a diagnosis she calls sexist, demeaning, and racial.
And she says the apology she received from the doctor only added insult to injury. WREG's Candace McCowan joins us live to explain why this patient is speaking out. Candace.
Richard, Claudia, Terry Ragland says she is still in shock that this happened, but she wants to make sure this doesn't happen to anyone else, and she is taking her complaint to the state. Terry Ragland went to this doctor's office in Jackson looking for treatment for her severe lower back pain, but the visit left her with a different sort of pain.
It's inappropriate. It's sexist.
She'd been to the practice before, having two knee surgeries. She called those experiences good. This time, she saw a different doctor, Timothy Suio, to handle her back issues.
I was hurting that day, so I was kind of like, had my eyes closed, just, you know, resting.
She was seen by a nurse, then Dr. Suio, who sent her to get an x-ray. When he came back into the exam room, Terry says Dr. Suio had a diagnosis never seen in any medical book.
And he said, I know what the problem is ghetto booty. And I said, ghetto what? He said, ghetto booty.
In shock, Terry asked what could be done to relieve her pain.
And he said, well, there's no cure for it, but I could probably give you something if you're having pain.
No cure for ghetto booty. Terry reported the issue to an office manager who sincerely apologized. A few weeks later, this letter came in the mail from the doctor, saying at one point, I was trying to take a technical conversation regarding your lower back pain and make it less technical.
This says to me that he doubts what type of intellect I have, how intelligent I am to be able to understand what he conveys to me in medical. In a medical term.
I wanted to hear from Dr. Suio himself. He declined to go on camera, but told me he did say ghetto booty. It was his way of explaining to Terry she had lumbar lordosis, a curve in her spine that he told me, quote, makes the buttocks protrude more, going on to say what he called her ghetto booty wasn't the whole problem, but was part of it.
That actually is a slur, a racial slur, ghetto.
Dr. Suio told me if you look up the definition of ghetto booty, it means just a protrusion, nothing about black or white. I looked up the term. It doesn't exist in Merriam-Webster dictionary. Suio told me, I think I do understand why her feelings were hurt, but I don't understand what's offensive about it. And then said, you cannot cure lumbar lordosis. Terry's filed a complaint with the state. Her back pain is still there. She hopes through all of this, Dr. Suio learns bedside manner.
The next person may not take it like I do, and he may find himself in a very bad, bad situation.
Well, Dr. Suio said he wasn't going to use the term again. It will take some time for the state to investigate Terry's claim. Then it will be presented to the Medical Board of Examiner's Office, who will decide disciplinary action, if any. So far in Tennessee, there hasn't been any disciplinary action ever taken against Dr. Suio. In the studio, Candace McCowan, WREG News Channel 3.